Here I am. I'm in New Mexico, my favorite hot spring in the United States. It's called San Antonio Hot Spring. And this is my ex-boyfriend, Cooper, with his dad, Tori.
Do you have a rock climb?
Yeah, I do.
Do you have the little boots and everything?
Yeah, it's in my car. I just got it.
Shoes. Did you really? There's a really good boulder right by that we drive by. I haven't gone up to it, but I see people up there all the time. It's right by my house. If we have time, we can go look at it.
This video go back to May when I was working and I just took a couple of days off to meet my friend, which is in New Mexico. Total 2 trails to get in the hot spring, and this is another one which we can camping here.
That's so funny, but on all the other ones in the best site, it has nobody
out. They need to figure out. Wow. Whoa.
Just wait till you look down, get out, look down.
Wow, it's amazing here.
Look at that view.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Cooper, let's go.
At the beginning, we planned to do a little camp here, but since it was raining, we gave up.
No more step on me.
My ex-boyfriend, just like a little boy, always step on me when he was sitting in the car, running back and forth. This is me. I just try to talk to any type of animals, birds, dogs, cats, cows, whatever.
Maybe fish too.
Blue, 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 blue.
Wow.
I love Tori because he has a lot of camping experience, outdoor experience. It's just all type of experience. And he knows everything. We always work like a team. I love him so bad.
Assignment? And it's like...
thing you're talking about?
Oh no, this is the good part.
What?
Yeah.
How long it is?
Probably to the bottom of this canyon.
Oh my God.
On the way down, I do it with my hands on top.
Okay.
Put them like that, and then, like, lower yourself down. That's a little slick right there. It goes this way.
I was scared. God, this is first time I
went
hiking like this type of trail.
How long it takes us to go there?
Yeah, half an hour.
Okay, not bad.
Yeah.
I'm glad the rain is stopped.
No, but there's all the different ponds, so we could always go in a lower pool, you know.
Uh-huh.
If there's a bunch of people you talk to, we could go find our own.
So this side of the trail is a little bit harder than another side, which another side is harder of off-roading.
What are you doing?
But this one is full of hiking.
But also meat.
We park the car and go downhill about 30 minutes.
Whoa.
And then uphill about 50 minutes.
Maybe you like elk poop.
You just eat poop?
He ate bear poop. A couple weekends ago, we found bear poop.
Damn my GoPro.
Is it filming?
Yeah.
That'll make a cool film.
You're right, Tori. It is good, but my GoPro got damaged. Yes, I agree, and this is so much fun hiking with Terry. He non-stop and we just keep talking. It's never getting boring.
Especially the ones that have broken pointy sticks pointing straight up. Those are always scary to step over.
I heard this water.
Oh, look at we're already there.
What did you got? Ah!
we can go down there and follow the trail to the right.
People have no idea about how exciting I was because I met Terry in San Onofre Beach, which is in California. And we were talking about fossils, dogs,
yes.
and the favorite hot spring spot. And we went to the hot spring at the same location, which he moves here. Then we became friends, and the last year I came to visit him. This is the third time I came to the hot spring, but with a different trail.
You blocked the video!
Call him over there. Uh-oh, did I stop it?
Hi.
Hello.
Only one loud talker up there.
We could hear him from across the valley. Oh no, the loud talker's still up there.
We're here again. The hot spring. Last time I came here was before Christmas. It was full of snow. Hard to come. It was at night. Here it is. Phew! Hot spring, nobody. What are you looking for? Yay, we're here. I wish I had four legs.
I think the log talkers are moving. You want to start down here?
Yep, that one works. Oh, careful. That works.
Yep.
We can put our sack on a rock.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, the flowers shaking in the wind, floating with the spring. And this is the first time I came to visit a hot spring during summer.
Whew. Definitely warmed up on the walk over. Thank you. Yum. Wow. That's really good. It's almost getting sunny.
Mm-hmm. Perfect today.
Yeah.
Okay, I won't record you.
Yeah,
he's naked.
I need to dig my towel out. It's way in the bottom of
everything. Maybe the butt?
I know, right? It sounds very comfortable.
Ah.
And I don't really like people naked in the hot spring. I just ignore their body and look at their face when we're talking.
You put that over. Let me wash the duck poo off that rock.
Is it duck?
I don't know what it made all that poo.
Ew, it sounds like looks like a poop.
That might just be the seaweed.
Last second, it was no raining. I was happy, but next second, it started to rain.
Cool.
But I still happy because the rains make the hot spring even more special.
You got a hat on.
It's perfect. I think he likes it.